What's up, Brrrn fam? It's Jimmy here with your 20-minute kettlebell AMRAP. Again, AMRAP stands for as many rounds as possible. So grab that kettlebell that you have at your place. We're going to be doing the following movements, okay? So we have 5 reps of curls. Glue those elbows to the side, firm grip at the handle, curl up to the chin, slowly come down. After 5 reps, bring those hands down, turn those toes to 10 and 2, bring those hips back. We're going to come down into the squat. Exhale, catch, and then we're going into a nice low squat. We have 10 reps of this. Again, touching, catching, front squat, repeat. All right, 5 curls, 10 of those catches. And then we move to the board for mountain climber. So go onto the side of the board. Hands can be on the bumper or the floor. We have 20 mountain climbers. Knee in, that counts as 1 rep. After 20, your final move, coming to your feet for 40 sprinter slides. Both feet are on the bumper, hinge at the hips, eyes are forward, drive leg strong, drag leg long. 1, 2, 3, all the way up to 40. Again, rotating between those moves for 20 minutes, all right? If you're ready, so am I. We begin in 3, 2, 1, go. Way to work, fam. That is your 20-minute kettlebell AMRAP. Tell us how many rounds that you got by tagging us at Brrrn on Instagram. And let's try to get one more round the next time we do this exercise. We'll see you next time.